Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. DHL has been a proud supporter of the fashion industry here in New Zealand for many years. This year we wanted to showcase and show our support. Can you hear us at the back? I can't speak any louder.
Sorry.
This year we wanted to continue the support and show our assistance towards the talented designers New Zealand has to offer. The winner receives $10,000 of international freight with DHL, as well as a mentoring package from Finns and an annual membership from them. On behalf of DHL, I'd like to thank all the designers who took the time to enter today and this year's 2008 Export Scholarship. The quality was incredible and shows the future of New Zealand's fashion industry is in capable hands. However, we could only select three finalists, and from that, one winner. So without further ado, the second runner-up Jimmy D.
Jimmy D also shoots 4-1 in.
The second runner-up is SALASAI. That means the winner of the 2008 Export Scholarship Award is Stolen Girlfriend Club. Where are you guys?
Steady wins the race, so what I mean by that is we want to take our time and grow our business, and we're passionate about marketing and design and everything, but not for the brand development, and we'll just take it slowly, but we're excited. Thank you so much.
We've got a confession to make. We didn't actually think we were going to win tonight, so we've been getting a little bit drunk. And we didn't prepare a speech.
Boring.
We've got a few people to thank. DHL. Yeah. Jason and the team at DHL. Thank you so much. Mark, he and the crew at Finns. Who else? All our staff. Oh my God. Anna, Toru, Zara. All our friends and family putting up with us, like working late hours and doing crazy shit. So we're pretty passionate about exporting our product around the world and having a successful business. Sorry, I had a few drinks. And this award is definitely going to help us get there. Definitely going to help us get one step closer to our goal.
Means we can party in Tokyo or something like that.
We can put ourselves in a DHL box. We're trying to work this out. Thank you, everyone.
Dolphin's budget, and we put you in our assistant. This is a design, but one. 3 more in 1 a.m. magazine, number 4.